Alright guys, here we go again, 7:30 in the morning. Got a couple workers in here looking for some Tylenol. The guy in the hat grabs the Tylenol. This is what we call the Passover. He's going to go ahead and pass it to the guy in the Puma jacket. Of course, we're heading into winter, so he's got pockets on the front part. You'll see him slide it in right there. Easy money. Guys, here's the confrontation. These guys were in and out of the store pretty quick. This guy's got a handful of stuff. He can afford to pay for this medicine, but for some reason, they don't want to pay for the medicine. Anyways, I got to go through the process like we always do. Got to ring everything up. This guy, of course, does not speak a lick of English. I ask him if that's it. I then grab our sign, and I'm like, ladrón, thief in Spanish. You're a ladrón. You know, take out what's in your pocket. Oh, I forgot. Anyways, he handed me a $20 bill. I tell him to get out of the store. Don't ever come back in. If he wants his money back, call the cops. And as you can see, his buddy over there staring at me hardcore. Yeah, okay. Anyways, he comes back in. His buddy comes back in later and buys the stuff, but I'm okay with that.